Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Hope you're doing well. My name is Mike, aka Mike247 Tanner, and this is the final part of my Fire Changing Tires Let's Play. I hope you enjoyed the series. If so, make sure to like the video, subscribe, and comment down below on your thoughts on this game and what I should play next. Other than that, guys, let's get this. Keep her going. Good. Much better. Much better. There we go. Full steam ahead. Okay. All good in the hood. All good in the hood. Get her going. There we go. Whoa. Now that's dope. Look at that. That's fantastic. Whoa. The question is, like, I'm feeling there's gonna be a massive iceberg on the way. Just have that feeling. Chilling. Up here, wave the sun again. Little job. Now we're bringing the thing in. Keep her in. Oh. Oh, it's so annoying. You're killing my speed, brother. Oh, gotta go under. Just keep this thing going. We do go under. Back a little bit more, there we go. Okay, okay, okay. Where are we going? Into the deep. Into the deep. I can probably stop at some point. Keep an eye on the... A little bit lower. There we go. There we go. And full steam ahead. Bragorn. Get Bragorn, get Bragorn. Put some more fuel in. In fact, while I'm at it, I'm going to sort this out. Put some more in. Just go for another one. And back. Go down, 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 down. Oh, it's getting narrow. Very narrow. Oh wait, oh no, whoa, 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 whoa. Hold the phone there. That's free fuel, I ain't gonna miss that. That's free. I'm not missing him. Forward. A bit more gas. There we go. Okay, 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 okay. Good so far. So we're gonna get worse, most likely. Keep going up, 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 up. Attach it from here. Even though it's not ideal. But I don't have a lot of options. There we go. Hopefully, we can get it going. Okay, It's all good, I think. Oh, whoa. That's cool. Huh. That is awesome. Look at that. That's beautiful. Looks like Niagara Falls. Wow. Wow. It's just turned into the movie Up. As long as there's a... Never mind. I, That mean we'll have to... Oh yeah, this is definitely up now. Definitely up. To do now because can't really do much. Oh, it's slowly coming down. There we go. Well, that's one way. That's one way to do it. Move that back, and we leave him in place. And it shut itself off. Run out of fuel. Run out of fuel. quickly. On to the next adventure. Keep her going, keep her going. Hopefully, because I'm running out of fuel. Yep, there it is, run out of fuel. Luckily, I've got wind power. Wind power. A crash? Okay. What are you doing here? I'll use that for fuel in a minute. Or are you gonna use it for this thing? So there's now. Now that's full. I presume you do that. Yeah, there we go. Or is this some sort of lighthouse? Cool. Something's happening. What's that girl in? A light. Is there other people? Anytime, ship. There we go. Ow. Okay. Are we going? Are we going? There you go. Then we grab you. Bring you down. Like that. Bring around. Full speed ahead. That was an eerie fire over there, so unless that's another person. I don't know. Oh, we lost some wind speed. I can't tell where I am. There you go. Look at that. Beautiful graphics. Love these indie games. Don't have any power to the main engine at the moment, but wind power will do. Oh. We're gonna finally meet people? Come on. Come on. Land ho! Oh, we crash now, are we? Please say, please no, please no. Is that? Oh, is that a person? Is that another person? Yeah, it is! Meet Lone. Hello, Lone. Finally met a person. Long last. Wow. Ship's a bit busted there, though. Say that, though. Mine is as well. Wow. That was an incredible game. Say only about 4 hours in length. Thank you for playing. That was a very good game. The puzzles, platforms and everything. fantastic. The graphics is as well is just absolute perfect. Wasn't so much in terms of like the story, I didn't quite, at some points the story was a bit confusing, but then again he found someone at the end. That's all good. So again, this game is on Xbox Game Pass at the moment if you're a subscriber, and I believe it's on Steam as well, I could be wrong, but if you haven't played this game, I would highly recommend it, giving it a go. Even if you've got a few hours to spare, you'll complete it in one sitting. But apart from that, guys, thanks for watching this Let's Play. This is the first one I've ever done, so I appreciate you watching all the way through. If you want to leave a like, subscribe, all that jazz, you've been told a million times, so you need to be told one more time. As per normal, all my socials and things are in the description. All my social tags are the same as they are on here. Mike247Tanner, MIKE247TANNER. And as for that, guys, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.